Legendary actor Dilip Kumar was paid a visit by Priyanka Chopra. The Quantico star spent a whole evening with the actor and his wife Saira Banu. The actor, known for films like Mughlai Azam, Naya Daur and Devdas, had been in ill health last month, and most likely this is the reason that prompted Biggy Chops to visit. A tweet from Dilip Kumar's official account by Faisal Farooqi, the CEO of Mouthshut.com, said Priyanka spent the evening with Saab and Saira Baji. Saab's health is much better. The tweet was accompanied by two photos in which we see Priyanka Chopra alongside the couple, Saira Banu and Dilip Kumar. Priyanka Chopra, meanwhile, has two Hollywood projects in her kitty thanks to her acclaimed performance as an FBI recruit, Alex Parrish, in ABC TV series Quantico. Her A Kid Like Jake and Isn't It Romantic film will release in 2018 and 2019, respectively. Check this out and tell us what you think about this, and don't forget to subscribe.